I'll see you then, Fox. Thank you. This day is not good. Then March is our calendar. Craig was very busy on Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. Fox was very busy too. On Thursday, Crane walked straight along the river. She turned right at the tall tree. She turned left at the big rock. She knocked on Fox's door. Hi, Fox. Come in. I'm making fish soup. Fox served the soup on a fat plate. The soup smells good. Crane dipped her beak in. I can't eat this soup. My beak is too long. The plate is too flat. Fox ate the soup. He ate Crane's soup. Too bad you didn't like the soup. That's okay. Fox needs a rest. Come for dinner on Saturday. Thank you. Saturday is good. Fox marked his calendar. On Sunday, on Saturday, Fox went to Crane's house. Hi, Crane. Crane, I'm making pea soup. Crane served the soup in tall cups. The soup smells good. Fox dipped his nose in. I can't eat this soup. My nose is too short. The cup is too tall. Crane ate her soup. She ate Fox's soup. Too bad you didn't like the soup. Fox frowned. I'm sorry. I wasn't nice to you. That's okay. I'm sorry too. Crane smiled. More soup? Yes, please.